that your future, Tim? Huh? Step in line.
Care to comment on that, Wayne?
Step in line. Well, when Timothy Thatcher gets back from his fishing trip, he will be able to see what Marcel Bartel just said.
Listen, you know what? You talked about their mantra. You know, the mat is sacred. Nothing the Imperium does has any sort of respect to it. They go down to deep and dirty tricks every chance they get.
Ciampa all about respect, all about earning respect, and now it's Ciampa turning things around in this match. A big clothesline. Rockin' Bartel follows up with another, and now it's Ciampa getting his second. Maybe his third win. Able to rock Eichner and right back in. Big German suplex rocks Bartel.
Ciampa has lost his mind. If there's one thing we know about Tommaso Ciampa, he is indefatigable.
Ciampa systematically taking apart Imperium tonight.
Here is your winner, Tommaso Ciampa.
Tommaso Ciampa is explosive rage paired with serene calm, and after that victory, the serene calm has just taken over.
One down. The NXT United Kingdom Champion back on American soil. Walter has dominated the United Kingdom division in 712 days. Think about that again. 712 days, Walter has worn that gold around his waist.
Back it up.